science that their motto is off the earth, for the earth. And these consoles are representative of certain individuals that are currently working in this mission control area. The number one most being PACOM, which is the payload communicator, which is the one that talks directly to the astronaut and goes step by step to finish the experiment. Think of them as that person that talks you through step by step the IKEA furniture instructions. And that shows a map of those countries working together and what they built.
But a new gateway space station that will be orbiting the moon as our orbiting outpost with our Artemis vehicles going and returning to the moon.
Yep, so they have to take this off the camera. Everything is going to
the futuristic concept, living and working on the planets with hydroponic chambers and natural means of laboratory while you're in space. What you don't see is mission control.
There's a separate area for each one, so there are those with mission control, and all of them are communicating depending on what they're doing.
Which looks like the table or heat tile changing out of those pieces. So all of these are historic and relating to future or current. So it allows to teach space campers the history and current space flight.
Go on. Yeah, no places. He's over there handing out loads that way. Engine shutdown confirmed.
Wow! America's space program is on track.